Eric, you know why I asked you if you beat Mayweather?
What?
Why did I ask you if you would beat Mayweather?
Mayweather, ¿por qué?
Because you beat Manny Pacquiao 13 years before anybody else beat him.
He's a badass.
But you and Floyd would have been a big fight. How was Virgil? Your Spanish is amazing. Hey, his Spanish is muy bien. Good job, Virgil. Great translation, by the way.
Thanks, I didn't do nothing.
Tome dos. Oh, por papá.
Virgil, you ever see his press conference with him and Burrow where they exchanged punches before?
Yeah. Un, dos, tres.
Where is Marco? I thought he's with you.
En su casa.
Relaxing.
No, no sé.
He also fought Pacquiao.
What?
He also fought Pacquiao.
También
peleó con Pacquiao. Sí, también. Oh. No fue bien, pero salió así un par de veces.
¿Cómo está la guerra? Cállame.
Bien, tranquilo, todo bien, todo bien, así.
Virgil, launch of a champion now after the Erik Morales podcast. Sushi. Nice and light. What are you eating, Virgil? Sushi?
Sushi, yeah.
Which one?
I don't know. What is
it? We tried to do for lobster.
What is it?
It's crab. Haiba.
Never had in my life. I'll trust your word for it. People love it, right?
Yes.